I was going to fish.
Some grebes here. Pretty birds, aren't they? They're pretty. Seriously pretty. There's a pair just on Summersley Lakes here. I'm gonna capture the video. They don't even know I'm here. There's a pair of them, there's another one just over there, which looks like a male. He's doing some interesting stuff. And there he is. Oh, stunning, stunning bird. Very, very pretty. Is he going to die for us? Isn't he pretty? Very, very pretty. They'll be breeding soon. Looks like the greater. Look at that. Whoa, disappearing. Wow. Pretty birdie. Very, very pretty. Just grooming himself. The male swimming quite fast. Just keep him with him. Off he goes. Just keep him with him, just about. And a little clean there. And again. There he is. Let's see if we can home in one. Pretty, pretty bird. There we go. That looks like the female, I think. Yeah, I think that's the female coming towards us. Just heading towards the male now. Found the male. Let me get quite close up. That's his amazing colours, amazing shape. And all the way down here, I've been looking for him. Isn't that absolutely stunning? Great crested. And he's well disguised behind there, just hiding behind there. Twigs. Stay with him. He's showing an interest in me. If he is. A stunning bird. Absolutely stunning. I'm so pleased with these pictures. Look at that. Oh, wow. Who can speak for me? Getting close again. Look at that. Close up. Oh, stunning. Absolutely stunning. Oh, incredible. Absolutely incredible. Really coming up for a bit of a display for me. Beautiful pictures. Thank you very much, Mr. Great Crested Grebe. Lovely colours. Look at that. Look at that for a beautiful bird. Very confident. I like staying here. And there he is. Pretty bird. Isn't that just pretty? Just disappearing into the distance now. Hiding those two. Just hiding behind the rushes. Some cover. And now diving down, feeding on something. I've just seen them diving, all three of them dive. There, just working its way through. Bit of bird life out here on the river, on the Hampshire Avon. Seeing what we can find. Just going in and zooming in and see what we can find on the far bank there. Some birds just moving out here. What have we got? Oh yes. There they go. Whole family of them out there. Very nice. Seems to be cleaning itself and grooming itself. We've got swans in the field. You can see, just enjoying themselves. There's the swans in the field on the woodside. The whole of the meadow is flooded. That one wants to take off. Here we go. There's a bit of aggression going on here. As they're into breeding season, you can see that the dominant drake males see off the other younger males for their breeding grounds and territory. So it's just that kind of time of the year where there's an awful lot of competition amongst the male swans. It's quite a big family up here. We've got a few geese. The woodside is on this side. An awful lot of bird life in here. I have seen kingfishers here before. And look, there's a territorial thing going on here. Seeing them off. Look at that, territorial. Expanding the feathers, their wing line. And then they start grooming themselves. Another male has to see himself off. I want to actually fish woodside, which is just around this bend, that fast bit of river. We're just working our way up there now. Here's some nice bird life in the trees. Keep my eyes peeled. A lot of gravel that's been dumped in here, off the flow. I've seen a heron disappear. And we've seen a lot of bird life out here. It's an abundance of bird life in February, absolute abundance. Never seen so many birds in all these flooded meadows, but lots and lots of. Now the swans are now moving their way through. And that means I can get into my fishing ground. A few birds flocking off there. They're zooming on them. Okay. There we go. And there we go, and there's the flow of the river. And there's the... It's going to be difficult to find out where the river begins and where the meadows start. That's the swim I want to fish. There's a lot of gravel here around the bends. See how nice it is. Really nice fishing. We'll give it a go with the woolly-gum fly. I just set the main camera up in position. And I think the place to do it is just over here. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. Look at that. Absolutely gorgeous. Right. So we're taking spots down here. Along here. Further up as well, on the bend. I have seen kingfishers here. The white bird hovering in the sky there, I'm not sure what that is, it's coming towards us though. Have a look at it. There's another one up there, there's two of them. Three of them, look at that. Looks like there's some unusual looking geese on the far bank there. I think I've got a... What is that? Looks like a geese. Not Canadian. Looks like it's got an orange... Yeah, it's got an orange. There's two of them there. What's that one there? Is that a... Just grooming itself. That's a Canadian. And that one looks like it's... It's got orange feet. It's got an orange beak, I think. As close as I can get to it. They're just grooming on the edge of the river. A couple of big birds over there. I'm just fishing up this end. In flood conditions. It's working our way up to woodside, see if we can get some nice bird life. Pretty geese. You've got the Canadian geese in the background. And then you've got the orange beaked Egyptian geese, I think they're called. There he is. Waddling along. Pretty. They're pretty. see how they compare with the Canadian. So they're grazing on grass. There you go. Canadian. Not sure if that's a Canadian or not. It's an unusual looking neck. Pretty. Very pretty.
Really nice. Oh, pretty bird that is.
A duck or something like that.
It's a very unusual duck. I thought it was. It's got an orange beak.
It's got like a red big bump on the.
See if you can zoom in a bit closer. That's stunning. What a bird. Well, look that one up. It's got a really bright red beak, isn't it? It's having a little. It's obviously confident. It's not worried about flying or anything, is it?
I'm just going to mess with the duck that big.
It's a big duck. Move around for us.
Stretching his wings.
Stretching his wings. Showing his bottom.
Showing his bum.
It's got a red. Has it got a red crest as well?
It's like the. For want of a better word, at the bridge of his nose, the bill just has a big bump, doesn't it? Like some of the swans, they have those kind of.
That's the biggest duck I've ever seen. Is it a duck, do you think?
Just a type of duck, I think.
It's huge.
It might be an eider duck.
An eider duck? He's just grooming himself. He's not
geese.
He's not worried about us being here, is he? Just happy to groom. I wonder if he's going to turn around. Do you think he might turn around? Shake the head. It's amazing what you can appreciate with the camera that you can't appreciate with the naked eye.
Yeah. You couldn't get close enough to see it, then, could you?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I think this is a very good bird spotting place. There's other. I think there's white gulls around it as well, but it's nice if he was to move an angle for us.
Mm-hmm.
See the side profile. He's drinking. Is he drinking?
He's a little dabble every now and then, doesn't he?
Shaking his feathers.
Fly,
is he going to go and fly, do you think? Nope, he's shaking his head. There he goes. Oh, he's taken to the water. There you go, you've got a side profile. Look at the size of that duck, it's huge.
Next to something else.
That is a very, very big duck. It's the biggest duck I've ever seen. Well, we'll have to look it up and see what it is.
It's
now. He's had a good little clean, isn't he? Now he's having a little swim. Oh, that's nice. Nice footage. I think he's feeding, isn't he? Do you reckon he's feeding?
There's a girl coming on behind him,
yeah. They're definitely feeding on something, aren't they?
Nutrient-rich mud at the bottom there.
It's got brown shoulders, brown stripe down the edge, with white wings. So pretty stunning pictures. wonder if I can get him to fly. Should I get him to fly? Good Mahooter?
Probably not bothered much by cars, because they're...
Sorry?
Probably not much bothered by cars.
I suppose
cars.
There's enough cars that they're not really worried.
Yeah, just accept them as passing. Not interesting.
Investigating the gulls, investigating the feeding. It's nice, isn't it?
Gull diving, doesn't it?
Sorry?
Gull did a little dive then. Little glands on the back of their tails that secrete an oily stuff, and they rub all over their feathers so they stay waterproof.
Okay. Oh, we're getting a nice close-up view. That's stunning picture, isn't it? Really nice. He's doing a full circle for you as well, isn't it? Nice. Head on as well. Towards us.
He's his head out of the water.
He's got a lovely kind of beak there, hasn't he? A red beak.
Mm.
Stunning.
Black-faced gull.
Hmm?
Black-faced little gull.
Oh, yeah, that's sweet. Another one to add to our collection of birds.
Yeah.
It's nice, isn't it? Really nice. It's not going to fly away yet.
No,
he wants to
busy
stay.
For the,
what?
The rest of the day now.
He wants to hang around. He likes this place, doesn't he? There he goes.
He's got like a swallowtail.
Yeah. It's amazing how deep they can go. Bottoms up.
Then.
I think we should. We say goodbye and keep on the fish on the bird.
So
that's the setting. Gives you perspective from the car. Bird spotting. It's quite nice.
On a mission, that guy.
Right?
He's on a mission, that black and white one.
Yeah. What's that? Seagull?
Seagull, I'm not
sure. Seagulls in there as well. So, it's quite a little family, isn't it? That's as close as we get to it. Thank you.
two different varieties of duck. One with a brown head, crested brown head, and the other one. Really pretty, that one, really pretty. The Avon's flooded the banks, and we've got a flow on the meadows, and it's attracted all this wildlife, which I'm just trying to capture. Stunningly beautiful, very, very pretty in their natural setting. So I'm very happy with that. There's another one, something over there. Where's he gone? Let's try and find him. That's the setting anyway. And that's what I can zoom in on my new zoom lens. See what we got. Oh, there we go. Where is he? Birds, though, isn't it? Several different types of duck. They're pretty, aren't they? Amazing at this distance just how much they come in. There's a big heron just flying out here. I'm going to try and home in on it. There's a heron. I've wanted to get one all day, all week. That is one heck of a heron. Just trying to stay with him. It's huge. There he is. Come on, yeah. Staying with you. That is a heron flying. I've got him in focus. Where's he gonna land? Still with you. Oh, beautiful bird. What a cracking image this is. He's coming back my way. Where's he landing? There he is. There he is. Can I get any closer? He's just landed by the tree there. You just see him there. That is absolutely incredible footage. He's absolutely stationary. Got him in flight, got him landed. Now I've just got to stay with him by the tree. Where's he gone now? There he's moving. There he goes, just walking towards the river edge. He's staying there. Quite well camouflaged. I've got him. Unfortunately, I can't zoom in anymore, it's as far as I can go. I've still got him on video footage. My first heron at distance. If he'll move. Just slowly moving. Just slowly moving through the grasslands. See a little head poking up, then going down. It's moving his way through. Amazing. Amazing. It's like a black heron. It's just perched up on that tree. Let's see if we can find it. Now, what is that? I'm trying to work out what it is, but it's like a... It's incredible. Incredibly big black, like a black... Is it a black buzzard, or...? It looks like a... It looks like a bird of prey just fluffing itself up. Amazing. Is it going to fly? No. Wow, just look at that. Huge bird of prey. Just perched up there now. Look, it's got his eye on me. When it flies, it's very impressive. It's gonna... Is it gonna take off? It's not moving. I wonder what that is. He wants to fly. He's thinking about flying. It looks like a big bird of prey. It's perched up in that tree. I'm going to go in a bit closer. Try and keep it as steady as we could. There he goes, where's he going? Let's follow him. Wow, it's gone behind the trees. That was impressive. There he goes. There's two of them. I think we've got a white egret wader. Just trying to home in on that. I think it's a wader. Let's see how close we can get to it. I think it is. There it is. It's definitely a wader. I'm just trying to see if I can get a better focal, better focus on it. And there she is. I might have to creep up on that one. And see if I can get a bit closer. Might start to move a bit. That's as far as I can get with this camera. Another bird on the estate. Looks like a wader of sorts. And there she is. Set in the flooded plains of the Somersey estate. Trying to see, just down from Tizard's. That's where she's sitting, right there. Just homing again. Might get some movement from her. She's very stationary. Have another look. What colour head has it got? Let's have a look. Is it white all the way through? I think it might be. It's like a wader of sorts that you get down on the beach. But from Africa, I think. Well, look that one up and see exactly what bird that is. But very, very nice. And there we have it. That's the where we're fishing tizards. I'm fishing for salmon today. That's the pool that we're fishing. And I've moved a fish yesterday, so we're going to work the fly through here and see whether we can find the salmon today. On the far bank, I've got a wader, a white wader. It's doing something out there. I'm not sure exactly what, but there you go. There he is. Moving around. Just try and keep that steady. He's feeding on some worms or something. Just try and keep that steady if I can. There he is. There he is. Look at that. Oh, look, he's hidden himself again. Right behind the bushes. He's coming out and he's feeding, and he's coming out and he's feeding. How quickly they disappear. Let's see if he'll come out. Oh, let's come on the other side. There he is. What's that? Yes? Wow, look at the size of that. Wader. Fully stretched, showing himself. Beautiful bird. Now he's gone down. He's keeping a low profile. What a lovely bird that is. It's got to be a white wader. He's wading through, enjoying himself. Look, he's grooming himself now. See if I can go in a bit closer. Pretty little bird. There we have it. That's the wildlife we're getting on the Somersley estate. So I'm salmon fishing, but getting the opportunity to see some lovely bird life here. Off he goes. Like a stork carrot, doesn't he? He's like a stork. Here he is. I'm following him around. Here he goes. There he is. Oh, yes. Like a funky chicken. Working his way through the mud flaps. There he is. Stunning looking bird. We'll go again, go a bit closer. Oh, off he goes. Get him on flight. Where's he gone? There he is, he's flying right over there. He's taken off, he's seen me. And you'll see him flying in the background. There he is, that white flight going on behind. And there we have it. Well, that was a treat, wasn't there? A treat. Well, I'm not sure what's perched up there. There's something quite fat and big. Is it a big wood pigeon? It looks like a big pigeon or something. I'm not sure what it is, but it's a fairly sizable bird. And there it is, it's perched up on that tree. There's another one up there as well somewhere. Where's the other one? So I can find it. I think there's at least two there. And that's the bird there. I'm not sure what that is. Let's get a bit closer. Is it a big wood pigeon? As far as we can go. It could be a very, very fat wood pigeon. There she is. Very big bird. Work the V, so when you see a nice bit of water like that, there's two currents. Oh, we're in. Fish on. I've got a fish on here, I'm not sure what it is, but something's hit that. It could be a salmon. Yeah, I think it is. Oh, just when I was talking, caught on vid. It's a good fish. Still on. Well and truly hooked up, I'm not sure. Looks like a salmon. Is it a salmon or is it a trout? It's a good fighting fish, whatever it is. It's gone down. I think it's a trout. Whoa, that's a big one as well. Took the fly. This is a kelt. Look at that for a fish. Fish on. Just check to make sure the camera's running. Just about to talk about working the V. We've got a fish on, first fish of the season on the fly. This looks like it could be a sea trout. Just down here. Fighting incredibly well. What a fight this is. It could be a sea trout. I'm just playing him in. He's putting a great fight up on my home tide woolly gun. He's gone into the main current. I'm going to follow him. Oh! He wants to go. He wants to strip line. I'm going to try and play him in the pool here. There's a bit of slack water just tucked in here. That'll be the place to play him in. I think I've got a good hook holding on him, but he's a good fish. Here he comes. Coming through. Alright, let's get the landing net ready. It's going back into that main float. Well and truly hooked him. Oh, what a fish. What a take. Aggression. Aggressive take. He's fighting quite well. Looks like it's a sea trout. I believe it is a sea trout. Right. It's a good fish. I'm trying to blame him now. He's just tucked under the weed bed there. I should have kept an eye on him. Not doing this very well. Let's get the net ready. Let's see if we can land him. Come on, there he comes. Where's he gone? There he is. Where's he? Where's he gone? He's just tucked under that weed. You can see him on the back. There he is. It looks like a kelt. Is this a sea trout kelt? I believe it's a sea trout kelt. Amazing. There he is. Oh. There he comes. There he comes. Up he comes. I think it is a sea trout kelt. He's in, he's ours. Right, let's have a look at him. Oh, what a beautiful fish. It looks like a sea trout kelt. I'm very pleased with this. Right, you've got a little seat to sit down, keep him nice and fresh in the water. We'll get the hook out and we'll treat him very, very carefully. Right, let's have a look at him. Where are you? Oh yes, that's a sea trout kelt. First one of the season, and out comes the hooks. Out you come, out you come. Hooks are out. That's the double. Hooked it beautifully, right in the corner. Out you come. The hooks are out. Now, let's just have a look at him. It's a well-mended sea trout kelt. Let's have a look at him. I'll just get the video on him. Let's have a look at it. There we go. So it's, oh, it's a good fish. Let's bring him around. There he is. There he is. There we go. There's a sea trout kelt. Beautifully mended fish. Probably a fish of about 3 pounds when it was fully loaded, down to about 2 now, and I think we'll return the fish. Very, there we go. See if he gets his strength back. Off he goes. What a beautiful fish. Absolutely brilliant. Very, very pleased. Aggressive take, took the home tide fly. Pleased with that, very, very pleased, because that could have been a salmon. Let's keep trying. First fish of the season. Oh, I just spotted some roe deer. I'll zoom in on them if I can. They're underneath the trees here. Just about to see them. There they go, look, they're just moving now. They're stationary at the moment, but see if I can find them. They're still there. There they go. There they go. There's the deer. There are three just tucked in the side there. Just moving through now. Good side has a lot of animal life here. Just disappear. Where are they gone? Behind the trees? There they are, they're behind the trees, just working their way up. Just can see a faint look of movement there behind the tree line. Let's have a look. There they are. Yes, they're just sitting there behind the trees. There's about three of them there. Yeah, a family of three roe deer. If they move off, they're just hiding behind the trees. Get a bit closer if they can. There we go. There we are. There's some images for you. So they're shaking their heads, not moving off, they're grazing. See if I can follow them through the woodland. There they go. See how well disguised they are behind that bush. But if you zoom in, you'll see the outline of them. And there they are. And they're just coming into the open now. Look at that. Oh, great shots. Off they go. It's tucked in there behind there. The one that just stayed there stationary, not moving. They'll probably move off in a second. There they are. Just gently holding their ground. There they are, they're just going up now. Zooming in. There we go. There he is. Follow him up. There's two of them just moving on now. Both got their heads up, they're both looking at me. There's one of them. Wondering what's going on. Let's head down. Just tucked in the bush there. Looking for food. Nice shots. There's a couple of roe deer, I think there's three in total. Just grazing through there. A white tail showing. There you can see it. Buck deer. Or roe deer. How well camouflaged they are in there. So you can't see them from here, but if I zoom in, you'll see them. There's their white tail. Both their bottoms showing. And we're just down here, we've got some beautiful swans right on their little stream here, right in front of me. So that was a nice bit of wildlife. Very nice. Are they still up there? I think they've disappeared into the bush. Let's see if I can find them one more time. See if they're still hanging out. Last I saw them, they were in that zone there. I think they've moved on. Oh, there they are. Got them again, he's moving. Off he goes. Slow movement. Anyone? Run. Well, aren't they well camouflaged though? And predators. Very well camouflaged. That was a nice little treat. Right, got a little wagtail wagging its tail on that stump. As you can see it. I think he's still there. See? There we go, it's just moving up and down at the moment. There he is. There he is, that's the wagtail. I see him moving his tail, he's on that second stump. I'm just going to zoom in a bit closer. See a yellow tail, yellow wagtail? There we go. Just got him on there. I'm just going to zoom in a bit closer. It's amazing what you can see when you're salmon fishing. And he's flown off. He's gone. Off he goes. Into the woodland. So, incredible. Just great bringing the camera out on the fishing trip, just to see the wildlife that's out here, it's just unbelievable. Undisturbed, beautiful conditions. These are the trout streams that Ibsy holds nice trout waters in. I'm working my way up to the main river. It's all flooded in the valley, so rather than go through that lot, I'm going on the high ground. And I'm just going to work my way through here and just gently work my way through to the top salmon beats up here. got what I call the V-swim, which I'm looking forward to fishing. We've also got the woodside swim, which is hold fish, and gypsy hole. And then we'll work our way down towards Dog Kennel, Broadmead, right down to to Ellingham Bridge. And that will do all the salmon swims down here. But just keeping my eyes open for any wildlife as we go, and recording as we go. So we've seen deer, we've seen quite a bit of bird life, and we'll keep an eye on what else is out here and bring you some nice pictures and zoom in on these birds. Just found a bird of prey. There she is. Just sat on a post. Looks like it's a sparrow hawk or something bigger even. It's a very big bird of predator. It's very, there it goes. It's gone down to the floor, I think. Just flew down to the grass behind the verge there on that post. Bird of prey, just resting up on the telegraphic wires there. See him hovering over, hunting. There he is. There he is. Here's the telegraphic. Not sure what it is. Just gently zoom in. It looks like a kestrel. I think it is. Bird of prey. Bird of prey perched up here somewhere. Just trying to find it. There. It's just there. Is that it? There it is. Some sort of bird of prey. We'll see what it is. I can see it there, I'm going to try and come round. Not sure what that is. Oh, it's a hawk. Sparrow hawk or something. Or kestrel. Just managed to get it, it's gone down. How about that? That was nice. And just work that channel above the weed bed. Hopefully there's a salmon he'll take. It's fast enough for salmon to be here. Oh, she's going beautifully. Look at that for a sliding cast. Very, very pleased with that. I'll just keep nudging my way down under this tree line. Hit another weed bed, I think. It's unfortunate. There is a deep weed bed down below us that makes it harder fishing. But we'll go again. Try the roll cast. We've got room to cast this way. And out she goes. Oh, yes. She wants to go. She wants to go. I'll just keep her above that weed bed. Work the channels. Work those channels. That's lovely. And then now we can try and fish out further by going far bank and just letting that work its way around behind the weed and see if there's a salmon lying up on the V, which I'm trying to do, trying to get down. Let it work its way all the way around and then just slow retrieve back, dangling and slow retrieve. There's that bird of prey just come out. Here he comes. Can't see him, I'm tucked in. Look, he's coming straight up towards us. Beautiful bird. What a beautiful bird that is. He's obviously feeding on something. He's coming right near us. Look at that. Look at that for a bird of prey. Isn't that glorious? I think it's a kestrel. Is it a kestrel? Look at that. He's coming right towards us. He can't see me in the tree behind. Hopefully the other camera's getting that. Come on. Come all the way forward. That's lovely. Absolutely gorgeous. So there he is. Look, he's right above me. He's gone right over the top. That's lovely. Really nice. Out we go. What's this? Another bird of prey? Yeah, second bird of prey. Look, coming right here. Look, that's the kestrel. The other one was bigger. That's beautiful, isn't it? Just look at that. Look at that. He's come right. Oh, what a treat. What a treat. Looking for something. There he is. Just on the thermals, gliding. And look, the other bird's seeing him off. Smaller bird. Absolutely beautiful. I feel like you're getting this. But I feel like getting back onto my camera and videoing it. That actually bends, a big one as well. 20 pound plus. He's just taking it now. He followed it in. Big salmon on, boys. He's gone deep. This is a very, very big fish. Very big fish. Oh, if I can land this, if I can land this fish, this is a huge, huge fish. Followed it from up there. He's gone down deep. He's well and truly hooked. He's followed it now. Just gonna try and get him on camera. This is a very, very, very big salmon. 20 plus and very, very big. Here he goes. He's still on. Can you see him out there? He's coming up. He's there. Now I've got to play him in. He's still there. Come on. Where's he going to go? Where's he going? He's going upstream. Off he goes. Whoa. Whoa. Look at him. Can you see him shaking? He's trying to shake the hook. This is a big salmon, boys. Big salmon. Wow. I've got to try and time that. He's going downstream. He's a very big fish. Very big fish. Now, come on. Here he comes. Here he goes. Whoa! He's going downstream. I've got to follow him. Come on. Steady. He's a very big fish. Oh, I had a feeling there might be a salmon here for me. Nathan, that revision on Saturday paid off. If I can just land this beautiful fish. This is an absolutely beautiful fish. You can see him just coming up now. Got the clutch set. I've got to just keep him in the current. Just try and tire him out. Here he is. See if I can get his head up. You can just see him. Look, here he comes. Oh, he's a beauty. He's an absolute beauty. beauty now. There he comes. Up he comes. Can you see him? Can you see him in the... He's just above the water. I've got him on the waterline. There he comes. He's going to try and shake. There he goes. Look at his tail. See his tail in the air? Can you see that? Oh, he's shaking. He's trying to shake the hooks. I've still got him. I've still got him. Right. Come on. Come on. He's come right underneath my feet. He's right underneath me. Just down by the bank here. Staying low. He's tucked in. I've got him here. I've got him here. He's just gone down. He's right underneath me here. Underneath the bank. Just staying low. What a magnificent fish. Here he is. Look, can you see him? His tail's just flicking again. He's coming upstream. Here he comes. There he is. There he is. Come on. Up he comes. Here he is. He's trying to shake the hooks. Can you see him? He's right below me. Can you see his tail flashing? Can you see that? Here he is. He's making another run. There he is. Whoa, it's a beauty. He's shaking his hook. He's shaking. He's there still, he's there. He's still here. He's going downstream. Gotta find some slack water now. There he is, right below us. Can you see him? Can you see that fish, Shaq? There he is. See, a beautiful salmon, silver bar. He's going out the stream, he's seen me. Now I've got to try and land him. This is the difficult part. He's coming in. I'm going to try and land him in a second. He's not quite tired yet. Now, how do I do this? Is he going to go? Is he coming in? Can you see how beautiful he is? Can you see him? Here he comes. He's coming upstream. Okay. Come on. Come to daddy. That's it. Up you come. Now, I've got to try and... Still got plenty of fight in him. Now, if I can land this fish, I think I can. So keep him with me. Almost there. It's almost there. Right. Just gotta pull him back. Pull him back. But upstream, he's going upstream. He's still there. Now we've gotta try and land him. Really carefully. Really carefully. Really carefully. If he sees the net, he could get spooked. He's still there. Can you still see him? Oh, he's going. Come to daddy. See if we can land. He's seen the net. I think he's seen the net. He's still mine. Come on. Come on. Up you go. Coming close. Coming close. He's coming into the net. He's coming close to the net. He's a biggie. He's a beauty. Now, come on. Up you come. Up you come. Oh, he's going into the weed. He's almost mine. He's almost mine. Oh. Almost had him in the net then. Come on. You're almost there. You're almost there. He's going for the weed. He's going upstream. Come on, come on, come on. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Come on. Come on, come on. Here he comes. He's still coming. He's coming. Oh, he's still got some fight in him. He's still got some fight in him. I need to land him. I can get his head up. It's really hard to land him in fast water here. Oh, he's gone upstream. He's going upstream. Here he comes. He's just turning now. Just starting to tire. Still got some power on him. Come on. Come on. I don't know if you can see him, but he's off he goes again. He's going again. Upstream for a run. Oh, come on. Come on. Here he comes. Here he comes. Come to daddy now. I can land you. I can land you. Come on. Come on. Almost there, almost there. He's almost there. Almost there, come on. Oh, he's off again. He's off again. Oh, I don't know if you can see this action, but you can see the fight that these salmon put up. They are tremendous power, tremendous tails. Raw Atlantic salmon video footage here. I hope you're getting this. I really do hope you're getting this. He's up again, he's going upstream. He's going upstream. Here he comes, here he comes. He's going upstream again. Now I've just got to tie him out. Look at the bend in the rod. Look, here he comes. He's almost there. He's almost there. Oh, a fight on this thing is just amazing. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming to the net. Come on, come to daddy. Oh, oh, off he goes. Whoa, look at him go. Look at him go. What a powerful fish this really is. This is on Ashley, just up from Ashley Bends, up near Blanchford Hole. He's going upstream again. He wants to go upstream. He wants to go upstream. I might have to follow him. I think I will. He wants to go upstream. So I will follow him up. He's in the weed. Still got him. He's just going up. See that? He's in the weed. He's in the weed rack. He's in that weed rack. Yeah, he's still there. He's trying to get out. He's tucked in. He's tucking into the weed. I'm going to try and put him through the weed rack. This is going to be hard. Let me just put him through. Come on. Come on, come on out. He's in that weed rack. And he's out. There he is. Oh, he's ready. If I can net him now. If I can net him. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Come on. I think he's mine. Is it mine? I think he might be mine. Oh, what a beautiful fish. My first salmon. Look at that beautiful fish. Can you see it? It's going to come out. Oh, my first salmon. Magnificent salmon. About a 15 pound silver bar. That's what I'm guesstimating. Now to recover the fish, we turn him on his side. We make sure that he's recovered by holding the salmon upstream until he's sufficiently recovered. An absolute magnificent fish. What a beauty. I had a feeling there could be one there and I was absolutely spot on. So now we're just going to recover him, get him recovered as quickly as we can. Make sure he's strong before he goes.
Wow, he's got a huge pike. It looks like a huge old pike, isn't it? What a mammoth fish. Dead baiting, right in that pool. And it looks like he's fished with a, is that a plug or is that a dead bait? Looks like a dead bait. And it looks like a good fish. Very nice. Getting wet. Just turn up this fisherman right in Ibsley Pool. And there we go. And there we have it. And he's going to wet.
First salmon. Okay. Is it a big fish? Okay, take your time. Oh yes, I can see it. Take your time. Oh, it's a big one. Take your time, Joe. Take your time. Okay, keep the hook on. Keep left. That's okay. Yes, I can see it. Right. Take your time, Joe. Tire him out. Try and stay up there. Beautiful. I knew there'd be one here for you, Jared. Your first salmon. Now take your time. Keep him out the weed. Remember. That's it. Oh yes. Oh, it's a beauty, Jared. Now.
Downstreamed it.
Okay, take your time. Okay, keep him with you. That's a lovely fish, Jared. It's a lovely fish. Okay, keep him out of the weed bed. Keep with him. Okay. Beautiful, Jared. Take your time. I'll get the net off your back. You concentrate on the fish. Take your time. It's a beauty. It's an absolute beauty, Jared. Take your time. Okay, just don't let him go in the weed. Yeah, hang on. Take your time. Okay, I'll take your time. Take your time. Okay, bring him up a bit, bring him up. Okay, take your time. Out the weed, on the weed. Okay,
No, no, wait, wait, take your time. Wait, 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 Jad. Okay.
Yes!
Your first salmon?
Yes.
Well done, son.
Oh, man.
Well done, son, we deserve that. What a beautiful fish.
Man, I was shrinking.
Right, we've got to get this out quick and into the water, so do you want to unhook it or should I unhook it? Oh, he's very powerful.
It's a big one.
It's a biggie. Right.
How big is he?
He's about 12. Okay.